President of the United States.
President Donald Trump strongly denies that there is chaos in his administration during his first solo press conference at the White House Thursday. And he blames the media for what he calls fake news.
I turn on the TV, open the newspapers, and I see stories of chaos. Chaos. Yet it is the exact opposite. This administration is running like a fine-tuned machine.
But the president seemed to have uttered some falsehoods of his own. First, he claimed that his election victory was monumental.
Because people came out and voted like they've never seen before. So that's the way it goes. I guess it was the biggest electoral college win since Ronald Reagan.
But that's not the case. Trump won 306 electoral college votes, but still way behind his most recent predecessors. Barack Obama won 332 electoral college votes in 2012 and 365 in 2008. Bill Clinton got 370 electoral college votes in 1992 and 379 in 1996. And George Bush won 426 electoral college votes in 1988. During the news conference, Trump also said he inherited a mountain of problems from the Obama administration.
To be honest, I inherited a mess. It's a mess. At home and abroad, a mess. Jobs are pouring out of the country.
But experts say the economy is not a mess. It's not even in recession. In January, the unemployment rate was 4.8% compared to 7.8% in January 2009 when Obama took office. In January, the economy also added 227,000 jobs. President Trump also boasts that his administration has made incredible progress with just weeks into his presidency.
I don't think there's ever been a president elected who in this short period of time has done what we've done. A new Rasmussen poll, in fact, because the people get it. Much of the media doesn't get it. They actually get it, but they don't write it, let's put it that way. But a new Rasmussen poll just came out just a very short while ago, and it has our approval rating at 55% and going up.
While this may be true, some political pundits say the Rasmussen poll is an outlier that gives Trump an approval rating several points higher compared to others in the field. A new Gallup poll, for example, shows Trump with an approval rating at 40%, the lowest since he took office, and a disapproval rate at 54%. While the left called his news conference a circus, Trump supporters call it a success, saying it was a winning display of confidence from the president. A new poll from the Pew Research Center shows Trump's GOP supporters are happy with how he's handling the presidency. The poll says 84% of Republicans and Republican-leaning independents approve of Trump right now. Henny Espinosa, ABS-CBN News.